everyone, welcome back to the Celebrity Status Channel. Please like and subscribe.
Little People, Big World star Tori Roloff sadly suffered a miscarriage earlier this year. Now, she's reached an important date in her family's lives, so she's reflecting on her loss. In a new social media post, she is opening up about her lost baby's due date. Tori opened up about her miscarriage on social media and on the most recent season of Little People, Big World. She revealed that she was pregnant with her third baby. But sadly, she had a miscarriage. Tori and Zach share 1-year-old Lila and 4-year-old Jackson. She wrote, "We were so excited to share some exciting news this week. We were so excited when we found out we were expecting baby number 3, and we couldn't wait to share. We went in for our first ultrasound at 8 weeks and found out that we lost our sweet baby 2 weeks earlier." After Tori revealed this sad news to her followers on social media, she was surrounded by love and encouragement. Many fans have had miscarriages themselves and appreciate Tori sharing her own experience. They shared their own experiences with her, as well as supportive words to help her through this hard time. On her Instagram stories, Tori shared a somber post about her baby's due date. She shared a quote that reads, "I will always wonder who you would have been." She wrote, "We closed on our new house the day I was due with our angel baby. I think about him her often and pray that he or she is watching over us by Jesus' side." Tori also reshared the photo she posted when she told fans about her loss. It features a bouquet of flowers, a cross-stitched piece of artwork, and a pregnancy test. Along with the photo, she writes, "Last Monday was my due date with the baby that we lost. I sometimes still don't feel like it was real and still get emotional about the entire experience. Thank you so much to everyone who has supported us and felt safe enough to share their stories with me." At this point, Tori hasn't shared a post about the due date on her main Instagram feed. With their recent move, she may not have had a chance to, or maybe she just wanted to share on her Instagram stories instead. Tori also cried because her kids didn't get to experience many things in their early life. The pandemic kept them from having a lot of fun they would otherwise enjoy. Even so, she kept pushing on through the pain of disappointment. Hopefully, there are happier days ahead for her. On other hand, Zach Roloff already decided he didn't want to run the farm with his dad. Now, he's putting more distance between him and his father. Some fans of Little People, Big World think the farm decision might have caused the desire to move elsewhere. The couple originally said they wanted to stay at their house. They liked all the upgrades they did to it and wanted to be able to enjoy the fruits of their labor. Now, someone else will enjoy all of the cool upgrades they did to the house, and they'll be off on their new journey.